flies the Galloping Ghost. It's a wildly modified B-51. And one of the coolest things about this airplane is the engine. Oh, this thing is just crazy good. It's four-cylinder, inline, four-stroke. And this airplane absolutely sinks. Now the cool part is, this airplane in Germany, they have very strict regulations and rules on airplane noise. I asked if they could fly this in Germany, and looked at me like I was from planet Mars. Absolutely not. But we'll fly it in the U.S. with a big prop and let it go. I think they got a prop to go about 214 today, what they said, so I'm just going to go with that. Total package. It's a four cylinder.
Jeff Holtz helping out, Mike Guerrero.